George Murithi,
the one.
Okay. You have been charged with murder, contrary to section 203 as read with section 204 of the Penal Code, the three laws of Kenya. The particulars of the offense being that you, George Murithi, on the 8th day of April 2023, at Chuka Town, Kiangon location within Meru South sub-county in Tharaka-Nithi County, unlawfully murdered Willis Mugambi Japhet, alias Kiraku. Is that true?
It's true.
In that case, I enter a plea of not guilty. Your Ladyship, I have the statement and the documents to supply. However, since the advocate is not in court, if I have another mentioned it, so that I can be able to supply the committee of bandits. We are yet to decide with any application you can give. The State Council and the victim's family. Council is before the court. Within 5 days from today, the state and the family of the deceased to file their responses within 7 days and serve the applicant. We can take a date for the hearing of that application and also for directions of the hearing.
That's convenient, my lady, on my
pastor. That's convenient. That's convenient, my lady.
So I guess it's not going to be custody.
Criminal case number.